behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Welcome to finals match number 2. No quintets to worry about here, no ranking points, just pure scoring. Red Alliance looking to secure a blue banner. Blue Alliance looking to keep things alive here. Drivers taking control of their robots now. It's the Red Alliance in the lead, 30-12. Robo Tires sets up for a shot, 2-for-2. As 3950, Robo Gym Robotics sees their shots bounce back into the field of play. Iron Maidens now are friends from the Bronx, looking to play a little bit of defense against Sty Pulse. But Robo Tires there able to keep up that offensive pressure against the Blue Alliance. 5806, the Basement Lions also playing defense now for the Red Alliance as they make a little bit of contact against 3950 Robo Gym Robotics. Iron Maiden still have their sights set on Sty Pulse. Sty Pulse trying to get themselves lined up for a shot. Going 1-2, but one will bounce back onto the tarmac. Just over a minute to play, and it's the Red Alliance with the lead, 68-38, but still plenty of robotics action to be had at 3950. Robo Gym Robotics scoops up another piece of cargo, looking to score here. 1796, Robo Tigers circles right back and through the hangar and gets both pieces of cargo in. Trying to bypass their teammates, 694, Sty Pulse, 2265. Iron Maidens trying to make it through the near side of the field. And that sound means we're into our end game. Red Alliance holding on to an 82-46 advantage. Red Alliance trying to make sure and secure that blue banner. Blue Alliance though responds, no, not yet. We're here to climb in our hangars. And there goes the Rocketeers up to that upper rung, trying to make it all the way to the top alongside Robo Gym Robotics. We've got 1796 here in the high rung. 5806 trying to climb as time expires in final number 2. New York City Regional 2022 is the Red Alliance. Team 694 Sty Pulse, 1796 Robo Tigers, and 5806 the Basement Lions are going home.